A forthcoming film will chart the life of the man who claimed to have performed 160,000 exorcisms. The movie, called The Pope's Exorcist, stars Russell Crowe as Father Gabriel Amorth, an Italian Catholic priest who said he had battled demonology.